Of teens dying in car crashes is apparently on the rise.
Well, to reduce the rate, the American Academy of Pediatrics wants parents to remind teens about the dangers of distracted driving and speeding. Experts say parents can set a good example by using their seatbelt and putting away their phones while on the road. New